They are at the post for race 11, the State Treasurer Judy Barr Topanka Trophy for two-year-old trotting fillies on the line here, folks. And 30,000 to win. Here they come. They are off and trotting, unavailable, grabs the racetrack and goes for the lead. Pixie's Dixie Gal is there, and Fox Valley Rhonda moves up on the far outside. A touch too much is off stride at the start. Pixie's Dixie Gal gets over toward the rail and leads it by some three lengths, going to the quarter. Unavailable goes second. Maple Grove Val moves up the inside in third. Fox Valley Rhonda fourth. Fox Valley Flan is away fifth, nearly 10 lengths off the lead. Then Sun Saray, followed by Space Chick as they go by the quarter, 27-1. Emily Michelle, Kind of Smoky, and a touch too much complete the field. And look at Pixie's Dixie Gal just flying here off a quarter in 27-1. Harmer has her on the front end with an eight-length lead. Unavailable, second by two. Then Maple Grove Val is third. Fox Valley Flan up on the outside is fourth. Moving around Fox Valley Rhonda. And then Space Chick moves up with cover on the outside. Emily Michelle is behind her. Sun Saray gets shuffled back toward the rail. Kind of Smoky next to last. And a touch too much is trailing. 55-3. That's the fastest front half in the history of the State Fair Championship for two-year-old trotting fillies. Pixie's Dixie Gal leads it by five lengths. Fox Valley Flan begins to pick up the leaders now. In second, the lead is gone. Pixie's Dixie Gal, the lead down to a length and a half. Fox Valley Flan second by two. Space Chick third. Emily Michelle is fourth. She's still six lengths off the lead. Here's the favorite, Fox Valley Flan. Three quarters, 126-3. She has collared Pixie's Dixie Gal off the turn. Space Chick is four lengths off the lead in third. Emily Michelle is fourth. Coming to the eighth pole, Fox Valley Flan has wrestled the lead away from Pixie's Dixie Gal by a length. Space Chick third, then Emily Michelle and Sun Saray. Fox Valley Flan and Pixie's Dixie Gal coming back again as Flan is drifting wide. Pixie's Dixie Gal, Fox Valley Flan. Fox Valley Flan gets it by a half length on the grandstand side. She's the fastest two-year-old trotting filly ever bred in Illinois. 156-2, Pixie's Dixie Gal with an unbelievable...